it's normally toward the end of the year when these companies have all this so-called money. I don't know what this is like. I'm not prepared. But they have all this extra money at the end of the year. They have to spend it. They use it or lose it. So they hire someone to come pressure wash the parking garage. Well, if you just do the math on 1,000 gallons times 5,000 parking garage floors, isn't that like 5 million gallons of wastewater being generated here a year? And if it's true that it's 2,000 gallons per floor, that's like 10 million gallons of potentially contaminated wastewater going into the stormwater drains. And nobody wanted to open that can of worms. Are you serious? So, back to this thought that I had about warning people. You know, I've heard this cry baby cry out. You know, why don't we put on seminars prior to going to enforcement? We've tried that. Guess what? Nobody shows up. The city spends thousands.